AVCT. Man, that thing crashed really hard. I don't know if Johnwicksnipin is still in that bad boy. I know he said that. He called it his last hope. You remember he said that. So I'm assuming he is. I'm assuming he is. I don't know if he doubled down, tripled down, but people have confirmed to me he's selling silverware. I mean, listen, John, brother, I wish you nothing but the best of health. No, seriously, the best of happiness and the best of success. God bless you, brother. I don't wish nobody bad. Look, I make videos, I break balls, but if people are really going through hard times, God bless you and your family. I'm not trying to be, listen. Comedians have to kind of know when to say, let me stop. I mean, if the guy's really going through really tough times, I mean, God bless him. I hope he recovers. But I mean, this play that he was in did crash. I don't know if he's still in it. I don't know if he got out of it. I know he's talking about GTII now and finger motion. So I don't know if that's an indication that he got out of the AVCT. I don't know. But if the dude is selling silverware or whatever it is on his live streams, he might be going through a tough time. And no joking aside, seriously. I mean, I don't wish nobody bad. Listen, man, we're all in this together, man. We're all in this war together. We want to just make money. We want to do good for our families. We're all just trying to survive, man. So, I'm gonna lay off him a little bit, but at the same time, man, you gotta watch what you say, man. I'm sorry. I don't want to break balls, but it's just that when you say this is your last hope, that's it. After this, you're done with the stock market, and then you jump into GTII and finger motion. It's just that your word starts to become a little bit the way I wipe my ass. You know what I mean? Which is smelly.